السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear 8th grade students, to our new session. Today we are going to talk about comparison, but this time we'll talk about adverbs comparison because we have already talked about comparison with adjectives. Actually, there is not big gap between comparison with adjectives and comparison with adverbs, but there is some slight difference. So let's clarify that issues. First of all, let's remind or remember or revise adjectives and comparison with adjectives. Look to the first picture. Here we have three graphs. The first graph, we can say that the first graph is tall. So the main adjective here is tall. We are talking about tallness. فعندي الصفة الأساسية اللي أنا بتكلم فيها هي tall, والمقارنة هتصير في tall. For the first graph is tall and the second graph, but the second graph is what? Is taller than the first. So the comparison here is between the first graph and the second graph. The second graph is taller than the first. And the last graph is the tallest. So let's remember again. When we want to make a comparison between two things or two persons, we need to look carefully to the adjective. نطلع كويس على الصفة. إذا الصفة قصيرة, what do we mean by saying short adjectives? إيش يعني صفة قصيرة؟ It has only one vowels. عندها حرف علة واحد. What are the vowels? A, E, O, U, I. طب إذا الصفة فيها فقط حرف علة واحد, ولكن مشروط هذا الحرف العلة لا يكون في البداية ولا يكون في النهاية, وإذا كان فيها حرفين علة متتاليين زي كلمة weak, W, E, A, K, أو beautiful, B, E, A, U, هدول E A U, هدول في beautiful أو E A في weak, يحسب حرف واحد. إذا ظهر حرف العلة في البداية أو في النهاية لا يحتسب. فإذا كان حرف العلة في الوسط فيعد حرف. فعندي كلمة tall فيها A حرف علة, وبالتالي هي صفة قصيرة. ماذا نفعل؟ We should add ER and then. بنضيف ER وthen. Look to the second picture. We have the first man is strong. You, this is your turn. Dora, قول. You are right. The second man is stronger than the first. But the third man is the strongest. Now, what if it is a big or a long adjective? إذا كانت صفة طويلة, long adjective. Look for the first picture here. We are talking about Gaza. And let's say that Gaza is an important city. But Ramallah is more important than Gaza. Here we add what? More before the adjective and then after the adjective. What about Jerusalem? Jerusalem is the most important. Jerusalem is the most important. Now let's go to talk about, if we want to talk about two things that have or that share the same characteristics. إذا بنتكلم عن شخصين أو شيئين بيحملوا نفس الصفة, إيش ممكن نحكي؟ Now, Einstein is clever and the fox is clever. Now, Einstein and the fox have the same adjective or share the same characteristics. We want to say that, yes, Einstein is as clever as the fox. Einstein is as clever as the fox. Now look to Newton. All of us know Newton. كلنا بنعرف نيوتن. And Newton, he's the one who is talking about when an apple fall on his head, he think about, yes, you are right. Now, Newton is intelligent. Newton is intelligent, but you know this guy. Am I right? Mr. Bean, do you believe he is intelligent? Of course not. So Mr. Bean is not intelligent. Now, the adjective is intelligent, but Mr. Bean and Newton do not share this adjective, do not share this characteristics. هم مش متشاركين بهذه الصفة. So we can say that Newton is more intelligent than Mr. Bean, or Mr. Bean is not as intelligent as Newton. Is not as intelligent as Newton. Now we have some adjectives that we can convert it into adverbs. How can we change adjectives into adverbs? Okay, we have adjectives that end with Y. Some adjectives end with Y. الصفات اللي بتنتهي بY, we just want to change Y into I and add ly, like tied, tidly. إذا عندي فيه صفات بتنتهي بY أغير الY إلى I وأضيف ly. And there are some adjectives that end with IC, like economic, economically. Here, we want to add ally, economic, economically. Some adjectives that end with apple, like possible. Here, we delete E and add ly, comfortable, comfortably, possible, possibly. But for most adjectives, we can add ly, like quick, quickly, nice, nicely. Let's go. We have three types of adverbs. In comparison, if we want to make a comparison between two things not in the things themselves, but in the action. إذا بنعمل مقارنة في الحدث اللي بيعمله شخصين أو شيئين في الحدث وليس للشخصين أنفسهم. مثلا نقول عبد الرحمن سريع وأحمد سريع، لأنه قارن في السرعة ليس في الصفة، في السرعة. تمام؟ Let's have examples. We have adverbs that end with ly. As we said before, most adverbs end with ly. أغلب الصفات تنتهي بly. How could we make or how can we make a comparison? Yes, just add more. كل أغلب أو 90% من الأدفيربس اللي بتنتهي بالY, we need to add more before it and then. Angrily, more angrily than. Or most angrily, the most angrily. Brightly, more brightly than, the most brightly. Freely, more freely than, the most freely. But note please, early is an exception. في استثناء لكلمة early. We cannot say more early, we can say earlier than, or the earliest. So early is an exception. استثناء في early. But all or most of ly adverbs, we add more and them. More angrily, most angrily, more terribly, most terribly. But remember, early is an exception. The second type of adverbs which have one syllable, اللي لها مقطع واحد, as we said with adverbs, with adjectives, كما حكينا مع الصفات. Fast, faster, fast, the fastest. Faster than, the fastest. Hard, harder than, the hardest. High, higher than, the highest. Soon, sooner than, the soonest. Okay? And the third type is what is called irregular adverbs. Here, with irregular adverbs, we need to memorize them as you just see. زي ما انت شايف هيك بدك تحفظهم. You cannot understand, you need to memorize. So, the adverb will become bitter, the best. Badly, bitter than the best. Even will, bitter than the best. Badly, the worse, or worse than the worst. Much, the more, the most. Little, the less, the least. Far, the farther, the furthest. Okay? Then will, the bitter than the best. Will, bitter than the best. badly, worse than the worst, much the more the most, little the less the least, far the far farther than the farthest. Okay? Now let's talk, let's have the rules. الآن نتكلم عن قواعد. Adjectives tell us more about nouns, while adverbs usually tell us more about verbs. Thank you very much. Adverbs often come from adjectives. Thank you. We use comparative forms of adverbs to compare actions. Please, actions. Most form like, more or most adjectives. We can also compare actions like this. Not as, as with adverbs, because we said action. Some short adverbs like hard, fast, early, late do not add a ly, and they have comparative form like er, est adjectives. The adverb from good is will. Okay, when we compare action with this verb, the form are, yes, you are right, better than and the best. Please, please, I want to draw your attention of this important rules. Okay, now let's have this exercise. I want you to write a complete sentence. Compare the people in two ways. Okay, we can compare people in two ways. Okay, we have Dima, the verb dresses, and the adjective is smart, and the other person is Bill. So remember, smart is adjective, and we want to compare the action, not the persons. نقارن بين الأحداث وليس الأشخاص. Because if we want to compare between the persons, we can say Dima is smarter than Bill. But here we want to compare between the actions, the dress. Okay, have a look. Dima dresses more smartly than Bill. So smartly refers back to what? To dresses. إذا smartly تؤشر على اللبس مش على ديما. And we can say Bill does not. And here please, no does not. We delete es. We delete dresses, becomes a dress. And we add does not. Bill does not dress as smartly as Dima. Now is your turn. Please write down this activity on your notebook. اكتب هذا على دفترك. And do the same as I just did. واعمل زي ما انا عملت تو as I just did. زي ما انا عملت لك الان. تمام؟ This is the exercise number one. Now, this is your homework. I want you to compare the irregular adverbs. Let me remind you that good become will, okay? And will becomes, good becomes will. And will in comparison become, yes, better than. And the best, okay? Hard, okay? Harder, the hardest, okay? Early, earlier, the earliest, okay? Please, this exercise also is needed on your notebook. Now is the time of saying goodbye. But before saying goodbye, I need also you to write down this exercise on your notebook. So we have three exercises. We have three exercises to write down on.